photos of you in your wedding dress, spinning around at the Pemberton Gym. No makeup or flowers or anyone else, just you being you in your own way. I still recall the pushback in June when we told the world I'd lost the popular vote. My God, how I took you for granted, and you still harvest me that I planted, and with the patience of a saint. Like a cigarette, burnt out and used and crushed underfoot. Instead, you opened your generous arms, told me you believed that I could become someone. And my God,
I love you more every day. I love